Hi, I'm Henrik from Eckermann. Today I'm going to show you what I think is important, and we will start with the warming up. I think the warming up, you can get so much free things if you just let the horse be a little bit relaxed in the beginning, just taking your few minutes of easy work and not trying to make everything too difficult and putting the horse in too much shape in the beginning. Just trying to get the horse feeling good, relaxed, getting into rhythm, and